How are you? Nice to see you. Thank you very much.
Good to see you.
Can I introduce Oliver Stein, CEO?
Very happy to have you here in our location. Very proud, of course. This is, I should say, one of our biggest research and development locations now. It's a vibrant office. It's a very important location. We're committed to grow this. It has been successful for us, very innovative people, and we're happy to discuss how we can help, how we can support. We're committed to this location. Thank you for being here.
Who would have thought that Jelena would have the right ingredients to become a tech hub? Not many people would have thought this would have been possible a few years ago, but you're making it happen. And I'm very, very happy that important European technology companies have decided to set up outfits here in Jelena to tap into the fantastic local talent that our universities are producing. And I think it is very important to conclude that Greece, which is a country which is obviously extremely well known for its natural beauty, for its culture, for its historical heritage, is now also beginning to be known as a country that is at the forefront of the technological revolution. And I think it is particularly important that this is happening not just in Athens or in Thessaloniki, but in a beautiful regional city with a very long history, as you know, but also with a very, very bright future. So thank you again. Thank you for being here. And I do hope that you create more jobs here for the local economy and for the local community, and that this success story also resonates abroad, so that we can bring more companies here to Jelena and to other parts of the country to replicate your success.